Thank you, Charlie. Well, now that our calendars are in the beginning of October, some people are already thinking about the end of October. Halloween means big scares and big business. In today's Hot Trends, we look at some of the new frightening props.
It's that time of year.
A huge family event.
Spirit Halloween just opened in St. Paul and is not holding back.
And then there are the people who want a spooky Halloween.
Their Halloween experience is almost like a haunted house.
Nightmares last forever.
But along with kids in adult costumes comes props.
I feel bad that I'm not familiar with them on a first-name basis yet.
That turn heads.
We have a big variety of zombie babies.
Including the shocking baby zombie collection.
This, of course, is Chewy.
This motion-activated zombie, which is $60, is eating a limb, but is the grossness factor too much?
So far, it's been a lot of laughter.
These girls were cracking up.
Love them. They're super scary, and we're going to actually put them in front of our house.
But as for small children seeing such a sight...
I think for little kids it might be too much.
They stood brave.
We had to take a good look at all the little zombie babies.
Some people have been offended by the zombies, but then again, it is Halloween, and year after year, new ideas keep pushing the envelope.
I'm getting great reactions.
And Katya hopes to scare her downstairs neighbors tonight.
Yeah, I love them. I think they're hilarious.